could never walk in to a Super Target without my over-the-shoulder rocket launcher that I bought at Walmart. But I could only walk around with a Target, or at least until recently. You can carry big guns around the Super Target, because Americans, they need to protect their families just like me. That's why I open carry an over-the-shoulder rocket launcher. An over-the-shoulder rocket launcher. But I have a shopping list of all the things that I need, and it's burning a hole in my tracksuit. I need toilet paper, underwear, lemonade, razor blades, lawn chairs, housewares, and organic fruit. But I would have to go in unarmed, and to me that is cause for alarm. Back in the old days, this would be non-issue, when everybody would know that my gun's the biggest. It's a over-the-shoulder rocket launcher. Say he is risen as opposed to has, because has is just so in the past, whereas is he is more present. And if he is returned, is he still a carpenter? And does he even understand composite decking? I've always wondered if that would be his forte. If it isn't, well, it should be, because it's expensive and he could charge full price. And he is Christ, and you know he'd probably get it tax-free. What if he could walk around with my over-the-shoulder rocket launcher that he held in protest with his Christian brothers who were protesting the protesters outside? All God's children, at least in their eyes. What if he is risen? What if he is pissed off? What if he is heavily armed?